Canexican, Vancouver dwelling Mexican, staying with his next of kin and riding those bad checks again. Old Hudson Heath protects his men, but makes them scrub those decks again. I'm at first base, stands next to him. It's Tommy the Canexican.
Traveling around with his moose and donkey, he's part third world with a twist of honky. A dashing mix, but don't get him wrong, cause he's Tommy the Canexican. He likes hockey and he likes soccer. He thinks real slow, but a really fast talker. Selena's long gone, but Selena needs a stalker like Tommy the Canexican. Got a brother Jose, another named Daryl. One wears a poncho, the other warm apparel. Both sing a Spanish wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald for Tommy the Canexican. One likes Dos Equis, the other likes Molson. One like Nader, the other Pat Paulson. Both have a crush on those twins called the Olsen. Must be cause they're Canexican.
Tommy the Canexican, Vancouver-dwelling Mexican, staying with his next of kin and riding those bad checks again. Carigno showed his pecs to win. Imagine if he flexed at him. The Yukon becomes Texas when there's Tommy the Canexican.
Tacos and he eats bacon. He's 5 degrees removed from actor Kevin Bacon. He's got 7 sisters, but all of them are taken by Tommy the Canexican. He's got no trouble going north of the border, but crossing to the south he needs a court order. A foosball table, anybody got a quarter? Ask Tommy the Canexican.
Tommy the Canexican, Vancouver dwelling Mexican, buys his old dog Rexigen, but a good canine rejects his sin. A fat man goes off Dexatrim and gets a bad complex again. He might squeeze in his Lexus and there's Tommy the Canexican.
From north of Seattle, stuffed him in the van and drove him like cattle. Outside Toronto, they heard something rattle, so they rented a VW van again. He likes girl drinks with a garnish and umbrella. He'll cut himself off when he turns greenish yellow. Apache the Czech, what a really swell fellow, that Tommy the Canexican.
Tommy the Canexican, Vancouver dwelling Mexican, the great white north, the next heaven to Tommy the Canexican.
Cute little brown canuck singing sensation really stands out in the church congregation, confuses the hell out of U.S. immigration just because he's Canexican. His family up north has snow that's the truest. His family down south have skies that are bluest. They'd be a lot closer if it weren't for the U.S. Poor Tommy the Canexican.
Canada's dollar's dropping real low, but it's still doing better than the old peso. If Menudo ever sang with BTO,
then Tommy'd be in heaven.